Hi and welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick tutorial that might be helpful if you're facing an issue with your RedMagic device not receiving OTA updates. This might not be a problem you'll encounter often, but it's good to know this solution exists in case you or someone you know faces this issue. RedMagic isn't particularly known for their strong OS upgrade support, but for at least a couple of years, your device should receive updates. If your RedMagic device isn't receiving OTA updates, even though updates are available on the official webpage redmagic.gg, my solution might help. This issue happened to a friend of mine who realized that on his RedMagic 8 Pro he was still on OS 6.0, although there have been two major updates. And believe me, it took us a while to figure out the problem to update the build number. Searching on the internet, I found that some users encounter a problem where updates aren't received. Even after downloading the update files from redmagic.gg, the installation fails because phone version and upgrade package does not match. We tried following online tutorials, including editing the update.zip file, but unfortunately, those methods didn't work for us. After further research and trial, we discovered a method that resolved the issue. Unfortunately, I can't provide you with images because after upgrading my friend's phone, the stock calling app was replaced with the Google one, making this no longer possible. However, for anyone with an older device that hasn't been updated, it should still work. Dial *268-68679# on your RedMagic device. This will bring up a hidden menu. In the menu, input the device region. Options typically include EU, US, and HK. Set your region and reboot the device to clear all caches. After doing this, my friend's device started receiving OTA updates as expected. If this still do not work, keep trying other regions and remember each time to reboot the device. We believe this issue occurs because the device was secondhand and its original region didn't match the current settings. Adjusting the region appears to resolve the discrepancy. This is just a theory. This might not be a problem you'll encounter often, but it's good to know this solution exists in case you or someone you know faces this issue. If you found this tutorial helpful, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more mobile gaming content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.